Dear students, concept of acids and bases according to Lowry and Bronsted. Earlier we have seen the concept of acid and base of Arrhenius, now concept by Lowry and Bronsted according to them, slightly modified form. Earlier in Arrhenius, in aqueous solution, giving H plus ion, that is hydronium, giving hydroxide ion, that is OH minus ion. But here, acids and bases should exist simultaneously. According to him, according to them, Lowry and Bronsted, acids and bases should exist simultaneously. How? An acid is a substance which can donate a proton. Here he has used the term proton. Proton is nothing but H plus only. But he used the term proton instead of hydrogen. Acid is a substance which donates proton to some other substance. Then what is a base? Base is a substance which accepts proton from some other substance. So for an acid to exist, there should be a base. If some donor is there, there should be an acceptor. Without acceptor, there cannot be a donor. Only with a beggar, a donor can exist. Likewise, if nobody is accepting, means nobody can be a donor. Likewise, in the case of Lowry-Bronsted concept, acid is a substance which donates a proton to some other substance. For example, HCl with water in aqueous medium, again, same thing as we have taken as example in Arrhenius theory, have taken hydrochloric acid with water. Here, HCl donates a proton. How H plus, how do you call, how can we call H plus as proton? Hydrogen atom has got one proton at the nucleus and one electron. This is hydrogen atom. Of course, its isotopes will have one more neutron, two more neutrons, protium one proton, one electron. Deuterium one proton, one neutron. Tritium one proton, two neutrons and one electron. But commonly hydrogen, one proton, one electron. If an electron is lost, it is hydrogen atom. If an electron is lost, a negative charge is lost. If the negative charge is lost, it becomes H plus. That hydrogen ion we can call as proton, that's all. Hydrogen atom has got one proton, one electron. When one electron is lost, it becomes positive charge, therefore H plus. So H plus is referred as proton. Nothing wrong in calling H plus as proton. Lowry and Bronsted called H plus as proton only. So according to Lowry and Bronsted, acid is a substance which donates proton to some other substance, which transfers proton to some other substance. Here it gives proton to H2O, therefore it becomes H3O plus. And it becomes Cl minus. Alright, HCl with water becomes H3O plus. It gives proton to H2O, therefore it becomes H3O plus, and it accepts Cl minus. It becomes Cl minus. Now we can see one thing. In the forward direction, hydrochloric acid gives a proton to water, therefore it is an acid. Water accepts the proton, therefore it is a base. That is according to Lowry and Bronsted. Acid is a substance which donates proton to some other substance, and base is a substance which accepts proton from some other substance. So it is a base. And in the reverse side, if you go, what is happening in the reverse reaction? Cl minus H3O plus is giving proton to Cl minus. In the reverse side, if you see. Therefore, it is an acid. Cl minus accepts H plus to become HCl. By donating a proton, it becomes water. By accepting Cl minus, it becomes HCl. Therefore, it is a base. Here, an acid and base which differ by a proton. An acid and base which differ by a proton. Are said to be conjugate acid base pair. conjugate acid base pair. Conjugate acid base pair. An acid and base which differ by a proton is said to be a conjugate acid base pair. How? HCl and Cl minus differ by a proton. If I remove proton, it will become Cl minus. If I add proton, it will become HCl. The one which is having proton acid, the one which is not having proton base, that's all. Likewise here, these two, conjugate acid base pair, how? H2O, H3O plus. If I add H plus, it will become H3O plus. If I remove H plus, it will become H2O. The one which is having H plus excess acid, the one which is not having H, which is having H plus less, is said to be a base. So, it is conjugate acid base pair. Conjugate acid base pair. An acid and base which differ by a proton is said to be conjugate acid base pair. It is acid one. It may be considered as base one. Acid two, base two. Acid and base which differ by a proton is said to be a conjugate acid base pair. All right. Let me go into yet another example. Ammonia. In aqueous medium, again H2O. Ammonia with water. What is happening? It accepts proton. Water donates proton. So that it becomes ammonium ion NH4 plus. It becomes OH minus. Here, is it possible for us to identify conjugate acid base pair? Ammonia, ammonium ion, water, OH minus. Here, water donates proton to some other substance. Therefore, it is acid. I can say acid one. If it loses H plus, the other side, it becomes OH minus. It is a base. The acid and base which differ by a proton is said to be conjugate acid base pair. So these two are conjugate acid base pair. It becomes one pair. Another pair, this one. Among the two, which is an acid? This one acid. Because ammonium ion gives a proton. These two differ by a proton. The one which is having one proton excess, acid. The one which is having one proton less, base. Acid 2, base 2. Conjugate acid base pair. So an acid and base which differ by a proton is said to be a conjugate acid base pair. Earlier in Arrhenius theory, we were not mentioning about some other substance which accepts. But here, we are mentioning, if there is an acid, there should be a base. Only if it can accept H plus ion, it can act as an acid. If it cannot accept H plus ion, it cannot act as an acid. So, donor and acceptor should exist in according to Lowry-Bronsted concept. Here, he deals only with the proton, that is hydrogen ion. Here, we are not mentioning the word hydrogen ion. Only in Arrhenius theory, we are mentioning hydrogen ion, hydronium ion. Here, we use the term proton. All right. So, an acid and base which differ by a proton is said to be a conjugate acid. Acid is a substance which gives proton to some other substance. Base is a substance which accepts proton from some other substance. Then, again, let us go in for limitation. What is the limitation? There are acids without proton. It may not be able to give proton because it may not have H plus. That's what we have seen. Boron trifluoride, BF3, aluminium trichloride, these are all acids. Using Arrhenius theory, we cannot say because it is not having hydrogen ion. Using Lowry-Bronsted concept, we cannot say. So, Lowry-Bronsted concept cannot explain the behavior of acids which cannot donate protons. There are certain substances like boron trifluoride or aluminium fluoride which cannot donate proton to some other substance, but they are acids and their behavior can be explained later. So that is the limitation of Lowry-Bronsted concept. one question and evaluate yourself. Write a balanced equation for the dissociation of the following in water and identify the conjugate acid base pairs. You are given with three compounds and you are asked to find out acid base pairs. Let us try to find out. Maybe simpler things. Just you can do. Ammonium ion. And then sulfuric acid. You are asked to find out conjugate acid base pair. Acetic acid. If it has excess H plus, remove. So that you will be getting conjugate acid base pair. What is it? Ammonium ion. One proton less, ammonium ion. Ammonia. Conjugate acid base pair. Is it not? Ammonium ion, if it gives, earlier we have seen, ammonia gains H plus from water, so that it becomes ammonium ion and OH minus. These two differ by a proton, therefore conjugate acid base pair. And therefore, if I eliminate a H plus, a proton, it becomes conjugate acid base pair. Conjugate acid base pair. And the one which is having excess proton is said to be acid. Therefore, it is acid. It is base. Ammonia is the conjugate base of the acid ammonium ion. Ammonium ion is the conjugate acid of the base ammonia. Can you understand? Ammonium ion is the acid, conjugate acid of the base ammonia. Ammonia is a base, conjugate base of ammonium ion, acid ammonium ion. So it is an acid, it is a base. Likewise here, we can eliminate a H plus. So H, SO4 minus. These two are conjugate acid base pairs. A proton is eliminated. So what, it is the acid, it is the base. How? The one which is having excess proton, acid. Therefore, acid. Base. HSO4 minus is the conjugate base of the acid H2SO4. H2SO4 is the conjugate acid of the base HSO4 minus. Likewise, acetic acid. By losing proton, it may become CH3CO minus ion. So, base, acid. Conjugate acid base pair. Acetic acid is the conjugate acid of the base acetate ion. Acetate ion is the conjugate base of the acid acetic acid. It is the base, conjugate base of what? Acetic acid. This is how we can identify conjugate acids and bases. In the case of water, very peculiar example for water. We can add a proton to give me H3O plus. Hydronium ion is the conjugate acid of the base water. Base acid. Likewise, I can give one more example, H2O. If you eliminate H plus, it becomes OH minus. It is base, it is acid. See, water is a base, water is an acid. Here water and hydronium ion differs by a proton. Water and hydrogen ion differ by a proton. Therefore, conjugate acid base pair. Water is the conjugate base of the acid hydronium ion. What is the conjugate acid of the base OH minus ion? I can say in both ways. See the thing. Therefore, water is said to be amphoteric solvent. It can act as acid as well as base. We call this amphoteric. It exists as well acid as well as a base. So these three questions they asked, and this one I have added extra just to make you understand what is an amphoteric solvent which can act as an acid as well as base, which can donate proton in certain cases, which can accept proton in some certain cases. Here it has accepted to become hydronium ion. It donated to become OH minus ion. So the difference between the two, it is an acid because it has excess proton. It is a base because it has less proton. The difference between the two is conjugate acid base pair, that's all. All right, so that is about conjugate acid base pair. Hope you might have understood what is conjugate acid base pair. Thank you.